Right, we're going to do a hip step workout. So today we're going to do hip step electric. There are 9 different exercises, and the exercises are performed at various work rates. We can do the exercises on the floor, so don't worry if you don't have a step, but if you do have a step, great, you can grab that now. I'll go through the exercises that are included today. The workout is just over 20 minutes in total, so it's going to be over quick, but it is a tough one. Right, so I'm going to go through the exercises, then don't worry, obviously we will get reminders as we go. Also, I will show you the variations for the step and on the floor, and we'll then do a warm up and we'll get started. Right, so hip step electric. Lateral sprints is your first exercise. Lateral. So if you have a step, your sprint without step, in out, sprint on the spot. We have squat thrust on the step. Hands go to the side of the step, legs shoot back to the side. And back is your squat thrust on the floor. High plank, legs to the side and shoot back. We've got long jump on your step. Long jump to the front of the step. You jump back twice. Long jump. Same on the floor, but you just use the floor rather than jumping on the step. Power lunge. So you're lunging, powering through that leg that's on the step, side to side. Without the step, guess what? Same thing. oblique thrust. Hands go to the side of the step and you're thrusting to the side, to the centre, to the side. On the floor, same principle, you just don't have the height of the step. What's next? Travelling side to side. So, travelling forwards. Travelling back in a side to side motion. On the floor is your alternative. Frog jumps. Right, this one's frog jumps around the world, but around the world just means that you're jumping front to back. So your hands touch the step, you jump, hands touch the step. The around the world action is when you jump, you twist, and then you twist back the other way. You don't need to do that, but you can do if you want. On the floor, same principle. Just jump it in. We have pendulum. Feet shoot back, feet together. And the feet are jumping side to side on the floor. Same principle. Twisted jumps. Here we go. Right, so you're on the step. Jump down. Twist to the front. Down. Twist on the floor. Exactly the same. And then you've got your jumping burpees to finish. So you jump on the step, hands go down, legs shoot out. Without the step, legs shoot out, and a little jump. Right, and that's it. So with hip step, if you haven't done it before, it's a track that's played. Tells you when you've got to work and when you've got to rest. See, there's varying work rates throughout, so the music, the speaker will be loud enough for you to hear, but I'll also keep you right, okay? Right, we're gonna warm it up and we will get started. Here we go. Next, you've got a drink, as you'll need one. Right. Here we go. Right, little girl. We'll just warm up on the floor.
Thank you. lateral sprints.
Thank you.
Thank you. top. Jumping burpee. 3, 2, 1.
Never enough.
Continue, and a big well done. See you next time.